ChatGPT can now browse the internet, and it's amazing. You don't need any plugins, no extensions. It's built into the model that they provide, and it's super useful. Follow me to my desktop right now. The model that ChatGPT just launched is called browsing, and right now it's on alpha stage, so it's an experimental model that knows when and how to browse the internet. Now, I've done some tests, and it's pretty interesting because basically it opens up a whole new game for this AI system. Now, let me show you some of the things that I've done. So, for example, I've asked it, what does it think about Google Bard? And all I did was provide it the internet, and it actually browses that page, it understands it, and it writes the information for it. Go ahead and pause it and read it if you like. I've also done, for example, this one was pretty interesting. I asked it for support, how to create a workspace in ClickUp. Now, if it doesn't need to browse the internet, it won't do it. So it provided this information, but I wanted to make sure. So I told it, now check their help docs and confirm. So now this time it searched around, it made it its own decision, and it found it, create and edit spaces. And now I provided it by making sure that I'm grabbing the latest information from ClickUp. Another test I've done, for example, provide me some catchy YouTube titles for this product. So I provided a product page for this one, an AppSumo live webinar system. It went to the page, it browsed it, it read content, and it finished browsing. It provided me this, okay? And now I asked it, now a catchy Facebook post. So it created a post for me. Now you can see it's missing the link right here. So I told it, add the link in the live for live webinar. So here it is, the same post, but with it. I've also asked it, who is the president? Here it is. Who is the latest president of South Africa? I don't know who it is. I just asked it because I wanted to know. And here it is. The latest president of South Africa is Cyril Ramaphosa. I think that's how you say it. And you can see this is pretty interesting. There's a little one here. So if I hover over that one, it's telling me where the source, where it was found. So I'll click on it and it's going to open it up. And this is where it got the information, okay? So you can see it's from March 7th. So that's today's March 27th. And it grabbed it from that news. So you can see here, search, reading content, and finish the browsing system. Now, something that I found interesting is that this alpha version is not mentioned in the ChatGPT release notes. So today is March 27th and this was launched and the latest release note was from March 23. So that's pretty cool that you get access to this already. So I'm not sure if you can grab this in the free version, but I'm on the plus version and I think it's super useful. Let me find the one for Amazon, but I'll create one right now. So let me go into Amazon and just grab something really quickly. So I'll just grab, this drone. And I'm gonna copy this link and I'm gonna ask it, you know what? I need a description for YouTube ideas. Okay, here it is. So give me some YouTube title ideas for this. And I just provided the link. So basically ChatGPT is gonna go and browse that page. It's gonna read the content in that page and it's gonna suggest to me titles for that. I mean, I think that's pretty amazing. That could be a game changer. Before this was available, I used to grab content from a page that I wanted to make a post from. And I had to copy the whole thing and then paste it in here in ChatGPT. This is gonna save time because now it's gonna do it this way. So Amazon is not allowing this one. Okay, that's a bummer. Let me grab another post for this. Okay, so I wanted to test the limits. I'm grabbing this press release from 2023 from Cloudflare. And I'm gonna grab this one, which is the latest one. And I'll grab this link and I'm gonna ask it for the same thing, but for this. Okay, here we go. Now, let's just say that I wanted to make a video about that subject, that topic, okay? So, ChatGPT, do your magic. Okay, here we go. So, based on the information provided in the press release, here are some potential YouTube titles. And here we go. That's pretty cool. Now, let's just say we want a description for this. So, let's go ahead and ask it. All right, so now a YouTube description. That's pretty cool, right? It wrote it for us. Now, again, I just had to ask it something simple. I can make it more interesting by telling it to make it interesting, creative, fun, funny, etc., whatever, and it's gonna make a change, even add some emojis to it. But I think this is amazing. I think this is a total game changer. I hope they implement this on API so we can use it in automations, and that's also going to be a huge game changer. But for now, go ahead, sign up, check it out, and test it for yourself.